Hey guys, this is Super Jed on Super Jed TV. We're at the National History Museum. And we got
Super Jed Mini.
Alex
Stone.
Oh my god.
And we are just about to go in to the National History Museum, can't we?
Hey, oh, down here.
Oh yeah, somebody wants to say something.
Alex and I were talking about dinosaurs, and we were thinking how many dinosaurs we could fit in here, and Alex and I think we could fit 20,000 raptors.
Yep, okay.
Guys, guess what?
What?
It was my birthday a few days ago, and we've decided that we're getting a
puppy!
Under April 1st.
Okay, we'll get back to you when we get inside, okay?
Yeah, we'll come back to you when we get inside. Toodles.
How long? This is a Diplodocus. It is absolutely massive. This is what it would look like standing underneath it. That is incredible. Look at the
Centrosaurus.
Yeah.
Centrosaur.
Yeah, look.
But look, you have to store it.
It has some water. Have some water.
Do you want that water?
Yes.
Yeah. I don't know why, but I love Triceratops. Look.
Triceratops.
That's awesome. I don't want to get arrested, Alex. No, I'm just doing this one, babe. This is fabulous. Absolutely amazing. That is incredible. Wow. Oh my goodness, look at that. Bit of video in. Alex.
Princess Leia. Oh, this is cool.
We've got everything Star Wars you can think of. Hey, awesome.
It's a bit heavier than the one in Toys R Us.
Probably a better quality one. Oh, look at the Boba Fett thing, that's wicked.